friendly fight because war is not that kind of fight. He's safety first, and he does a lot of grappling and holding and mugging.
It's crafty.
Well, I wouldn't call it crafty. Man. Crafty, it's crafty where he avoids all the kind of thing. And I give him credit for this. By the time the fight's finished, he has you fighting the way he wants you to fight. So I give him credit for that. But, you know, if you watch him fight, he hasn't been taught how to fight in a professional manner. He's done a few things on just learn as you go along. You know, he's on-the-job training. But he's not been taught how to fight on the inside at all. And he's no inside game. If he had inside game, he wouldn't have grabbed from us. You know, he does a lot of things that a professional at his level shouldn't do. But listen, I give him credit for this. I'm not knocking him. He came at the 168-pound division. I mean, he's so convincing. Listen, there's nothing left from there, 168. It's time to move up to 175. And fight a guy like Sergey. You know, if you figure you're still the best, he slipped. You know, he slipped. You know, he's been out for a while. He slipped a little bit. But if you're the best, and everyone says you're the best, then fight the best. A fight with him and Sergey would be very interesting. Can Sergey touch Stevenson? Or can, can Ward offset whatever Sergey's going to bring to the ring and make it a boring, dull, one-sided affair the way he likes him to be? And the way he does it, he dominates you his way, and it works for him. I can't knock him for it. It works for him, and God bless him for that. I'm just saying it would be interesting to see him fight a guy stronger than he is, bigger than he is, more hungry than he is, in Sergey. So it's an interesting fight in a way where it answers a few questions. Can Sergey offset whatever Ward's going to do to offset his game? Can he make Ward fight the kind of fight that he wants to fight? Or can Ward still do what he does best and draw you into a slow, boring, systematic win for him the way he likes to do it himself? Now, here's the thing that I ask most people. Ward was dropped and hurt by Darnell Moore. Bad. Mm-hmm. Yeah. What do you think when Sergey's going to win a shot around the butt? Is he going to be able to withstand that? I doubt that. If your chin can take it back then, you were hurt. We'll come with Sergey each other with the same shot, and not just once.